世界一有名で注目を集める英国王室のお二人、ハリー王子とメーガン妃にスポットを当てたこのドラマ、ヘンリー&メーガン。第1話はですね、ウィリアム王子とハリー王子の兄弟の絆というところがすごく描かれていて面白かったですね。
It's my turn! It's my turn! It's not fair! He gets everything!、
Darling, it's true. The Wills will get a lot of special treatment and attention because of who he must become one day. But you are essential to your brother's success. As second in line, you want to stand behind him because he needs you to hold him up in case he should fall.
プリンスとして生まれながらもやっぱり第二子、そして国王にはならない次男っていうね、結構難しい存在なんです。
Does it feel odd to be making a life with Meghan in the home we lived with Mom?
The firm has been around for 1,000 years. You've known each other 18 months. Stability requires slowsteady, nuanced progress.
Above all, we must keep the monarchy on course.
I'm sure Meghan will appreciate that advice from her future king. But what she really needs right now, Will, is support from her future brother-in-law.
Of course, of course.
Good. Now get out of here. Shan, that bald head is messing with my feng shui.
自由人で戦略家な次男ご夫妻と、王道を行って安定を望む長男ご夫妻の比較が常にとっても楽しいです。
If I don't speak up about the causes that I want to support as a royal before the wedding, that the world is just going to see me as a girl in a dress without a voice.
Being silenced by the firm.
I'm known as an advocate for women's and girls' rights.And given the current zeitgeist, I just...
ハリー王子とメーガン妃、お二人が共通しているのは、チャレンジを恐れないことと批判を恐れないっていうことだと思います。
The palace just received a letter addressed to you. Inside was white powder.
I assume that it was something racist.
Someone at Scotland Yard leaked itSo it will all be over the press tomorrow. What is wrong with people?
I have been dealing with this my whole life, sweetheart. Some people react to violence with violence. But our retaliation is putting good into the world.
Every time I think I understand how strong you are, you astound me once again.
It's the same with you, Harry.You could have let your mom's death dictate your life, but instead, you let it inspire you to make a difference, and that inspires me.
その強さを持っているからこそ、批判が多くても結局ね、注目度は下手するとキャサリン妃、ウィリアム王子以上とも実は言えます。
This beautiful wedding is breaking.So many stereotypes and pushing so many boundaries. A whole lot of people are going to be lifted up.
YouTube の晩餐館公式チャンネルでロイヤルスクープ特別編として、このヘンリー&メーガンの見どころやツッコミどころを語った完全版が見られます。ぜひご覧ください。
The firm has been around for 1,000 years. You've known each other 18 months.
I'm not going to silence her.
If I don't speak up, the world is just going to see me as a girl in a dress. I have to live up to the person I want to be.